Barbara Hershey, winner Best Actress, 1987 Cannes Film Festival. Utterly original, strong, intelligent, and challenging. Extraordinary and courageous performances by Barbara Hershey and Jill Clayburgh. Roger Ebert, Chicago Sun-Times.
Grace?
I thought you left to work on your story.
Thought maybe you'd like to come.
You know, Granddad's brother who went down to Louisiana and became some kind of an outlaw? I mean, it is fabulous. There's got to be a story in it.
A New York journalist and her daughter embark on a journey into a different world. Into the heart of the Louisiana Bayou.
They're my family, for better or for worse. I'd like to see them if I can.
Are you Mrs. Sullivan? I'm Diana Sullivan. This is my daughter, Grace.
Well, you won't.
We wanted just to talk about the family.
Kinfolk, unlike any they've ever met.
This is really good.
Turtle soup.
I had a turtle once.
Ain't him.
It's my baby boy, Tommy.
Why don't you help him?
I put him there. Why would I help him get out?
Who can you stand that? Being locked up like an animal.
I'm no animal.
You have a live son you think of as dead. A dead husband you think of as alive.
I want to tell you how I hated him.
No! You let her go! He
took me as a second wife when I was 12 years old. I'm the one that lived in Joe's hell.
Where is Grace? Where is she?
She's out of the swamp!
What do you think your pa would do to you for this?
He died 15 years ago and brought it out there in a fire!
Grace! Jill Clayburgh, Barbara Hershey, Martha Plimpton, Mayor Winningham.
Swamp makes a body see whatever they wants to see.
Shy people.